Hey, it's Dr. Amanda with Straightsmile Solutions, straightsmilesolutions.com. And today I had a great meeting with one of the Invisalign slash iTero team members, and really, really kind of dug a little bit more into which iTero to pick, what some of the benefits are. I'm not going to mention the name of the person I was working with today, just because I want to keep the privacy, but I definitely got a lot of under the table tricks and tips for you guys in terms of purchasing your iTero. So don't take this video back to your rep necessarily. Don't hold me to it, okay? None of this is in writing. This is all hearsay. So if something's not right, I apologize. I'm also not going to directly mention costs, prices, because I found it's quite flexible depending on your territory manager and really just what you have to offer. So in terms of what volume you do and how much you have to offer their company. So I think everything's very negotiable. I was told that prices are going up on the 24th of December. So the day before Christmas, the prices are, all the iTero prices are going up, as well as the interest rate on financing is also going up. I was also told, right now, I was told the interest rate on the financing for anything, if you don't want to pay full out in cash for iTero, is 6.99%. I was told that because interest rates have gone up, it will be going up definitely. So that's going to add to that. And you do have to finance your iTero unless you are willing to pay in full. The 6.99% is over 6 years, I think they said. So, I mean, the payments are pretty low if you do that. I have yet to know someone who used the iTero properly and did not pay it off like very quickly. I mean, it's really a no-brainer. I mean, most people who get one end up getting more and more and more for other offices and ops and stuff like that. I've never heard anyone being disappointed with iTero if they were actually using it the way I tell them to use it. I mean, you obviously can't just sit and collect dust. But anyways, okay, a couple other cool things that they're doing. There is a new, I think it's kind of listed here too, but you can get CPO, you know, certified pre-owned, just like you can with a car. You can get a certified pre-owned iTeros. You can get the twos and you can get the ones. What they do is you're using the hardware, but they're actually putting like newer software on it. Now you can get that right now up until the 24th of December. This is US, only in the US. I don't think this refurbished stuff they said was only in the US. For $8,500, you're going to get the wand. Okay, but you have to use your own computer. But she said that you could use a $1,000 or $2,000 decent computer as long as you get a really, really fast computer and they have specs. It's still only $8,500. That's with a 1 year warranty. It's more, I think they said it's about $14,000 with a 3 year warranty. You get unlimited scans, unlimited support, hardware replacement, spare parts, everything like that, latest software releases. So it's going to work just like any other tool that's out there. But you do have to provide your own computer. But $8,500, I mean, that's a deal. Originally, this deal was only for restorative. And they're going to be loading up shortly something called Restorative Simulator, which is like the Ortho Outcome Simulator, but it's for restorative. And that's going to be coming out through Smile Architect, which is basically going to be able, it's going to be amazing for your interdisciplinary cases. You can show what veneers and bridges and all this stuff looks like on the patient's face. How cool is that? That is also going to be included in these refurbished ones. You're going to be able to have the restorative architect as well. I don't know when that's coming out. Just keep in mind that the regular CPOs do not have the Invisalign Ortho Outcome Simulator. You could have the restorative simulator, but you, which it hasn't been released yet, but you don't get the Ortho Outcome Simulation. I mean, it depends on what you're doing, right? I mean, if you really use the Outcome Simulator chair side, I mean, it is very profitable to use the Outcome Simulator. But you know, you can also just create your own workflow. You could export these ClinChecks to patients. You can turn on your ClinChecks quickly, work with an orthodontist in a matter of days, sometimes even a day or two, and get it to the patient. I mean, it's not chair side, but I mean, if you guys really want to get started with an iTero, I mean, $8,500? I mean, come on. 1 year warranty, and then, you know, you can try it out, and if you like it, then later you actually, they said you can trade it in for one of these other ones. You can, they're not going to promise you get $8,000 worth of credit, but you'll get something. But that's what I would do if I were you guys. I would just go grab this. And by the way, I get no kickbacks from Invisalign whatsoever. Nothing. So, oh, nothing. No, not even a thank you. No, I'm just kidding. No, they really don't. there's no purpose for me posting this and promoting them besides the fact I think that's a good product. What else? Okay, so Refurbished, no outcome simulator, but you will get access to restorative simulator. Price is going to go up on December 24th. They did say that you can order now and they won't put it in. You can lock in the December 24th price, but they won't put it in till January. That's another thing you can ask for if you need to carry your expenses over to next year, if you need to delay an expense. So that's another cool thing that they said you could do. They say you have to ask for it. What else? Okay. So another thing they were telling us that the 5D is going to have some extra cool things that I didn't know. So I always tell people, oh, you should just get the 2 because it's like half the price. And, you know, it's just a little bit slower and a little bit bulkier. But I didn't realize that the 5 has some other things besides the NIRI. So the NIRI imaging helps you see caries and stuff like that. So, I mean, that's pretty cool for a pediatric dentist. But there's going to be something called 5D auto upload in the element on the 5D, which is basically you're not even gonna have to take photos anymore. You're not even gonna have to use the practice app. It just literally, as it scans, is gonna collect photos. You're gonna take facial photos still, but no other intraoral scanner has that capacity. So that's pretty cool. Makes it crazy fast. And they're also gonna have something else called, I mean, if you're using an in-face visualization, that's the other thing. In-face is only available. And if you don't know what InFace is, you can go to my Invisalign playlist, which has almost 300 videos, and there's like at least 2 on InFace. So check it out because it's really, really great, especially for midlines. But the InFace is only available if you do one of 2 things right now. Number one, you have to have a 5. Number 2, you have to use their practice app in order to take your intraoral and extraoral photos. So what's going to happen shortly is that you're not even going to have to use the practice app. Everything is going to be able to done from the iTero itself. So, and it's going to be like a mirror. They can see their smile on them, what it looks like, not just the teeth and the gums. So I think that they were saying that it's almost a 60% conversion same day is their stats if you just have the teeth, but it's an 80% conversion if you have the teeth and face. So I don't know what type of study this is, but that's what I was told. So that is the iTero Element Plus series. That's this ones that have the high definition intraoral camera, caries detection, these ones do, and things like that, 3D intraoral camera. So that is pretty cool stuff. I think that they were saying that these now are going to have the software integration. You can use it for Invisalign. You couldn't before. It was just restorative. So that is pretty sweet. So yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. But I think the fact that you can get started for the next month, 6 weeks, for just $8,500 is kind of a no-brainer. And that the finance rate is going up come December 24th. So if you're thinking about getting one, they said all the prices are going to go up too. So if you're thinking about getting one, I think you want to get it before December 24th. It's the magical date. And that's pretty much all I have to tell you about these scanners. So definitely, I mean, check it out. Let your team check it out. See how it feels. But if you're at all thinking about doing ortho in your practice, you probably should get the iTero. If you're just doing restorative, get whatever scanner you want. I mean, harder ortho cases. Let's put it that way. Simple ortho cases you can do with a variety of different systems and do them well. All right. Thanks.